You're not nervous, but you are what?
So excited. I can't wait. I mean, I've been waiting a long time for this. So hopefully we can come out here and just get the 2 points.
My first ever game was in the Staples Center against the LA Kings, who kind of like towards the end of my minor hockey career, they were winning their Stanley Cups and all that stuff. And Kopitar, Quick, Doughty, Carter, all these guys, like they're like legends. And I was playing against them. And what actually made me realize I was in the NHL is when I walked into the Staples Center locker room and I looked at the other team's rosters always posted on the whiteboard. I remember looking at their roster, I'm like, oh my God, this is insane. Like that's LA Kings, that's their full team and we're playing against them tonight and I'm on the other team. Like this is gonna be crazy. That moment right there before I even played my first game, I was like, all right, we're in the NHL now.
Domi to the front, score! Oliver Ekman-Larsson! And that's the first point for Max Domi in the National Hockey League. And what a setup! Chance here, Domi shoots, he scores! First National Hockey League goal! What a shot, Max Domi!
Look at the smile on his face!
What a shot, Max Domi, and congratulations.
One he'll remember forever.